There are many millionaires and billionaires in the world, and the number just keeps on rising every year. While the parents work their whole life earning those millions and billions, their kids get the benefits of the wealth. Their kids become rich before they start their education. Generally, the richest people in the world are adults who have achieved enough capability to earn that much wealth through hard work, career development, showcasing their art and talent, playing sports, successful business, and also inheritance. There are many adults on the list of the top richest people in the world, so there must be curiosity about knowing the richest kids in the world. Some kids can be there through hard work, effort, and personal achievements, while some kids by inheriting their parents' wealth. Number 10, Evan Herdium, age 15 years, net worth $1.9 million. Evan Herdium is a teenage YouTube sensation. He started his YouTube channel when he was 5 years old. His YouTube channel, EvanTubeHD, has around 7 million subscribers in 2021. His content is mostly about reviewing toys and posting about him and his friends and family. He also streams himself playing video games like Minecraft, Skylanders, Roblox, etc. He has 3 YouTube channels where he posts his videos in regular intervals. He has over 4.3 billion views from his 3 YouTube channels. His fan base generally consists of kids who like to watch Evan online playing a game or reviewing amazing toys. His popularity also helped him to collaborate with other creators and production houses, by which he's made lots of money. Unlike many in the list, he didn't inherit from his parents, but earned it himself. Number 9, Jaden Smith, age 22 years, net worth $8 million. The Karate Kid actor Jaden Smith has shown the world what he is capable of since the release of the movie in 2010. He is the richest child actor in the world right now. He is the son of Will Smith and Jada Pinkett Smith. Before acting in the Karate Kid movie, he played the role of a child alongside his father, Will Smith. He has been part of other projects too. Nowadays, he is focusing more on his music career. He makes hip-hop music and has already released 2 albums which gained a lot of popularity. He is an example of inheriting parents' wealth as well as having the talent to deserve that. Number 8, Nick DeLoizio, age 25 years, net worth $30 million. Nick DeLoizio is a British computer programmer, internet business entrepreneur, and self-made millionaire. His supreme computer programming skills helped him to build a company at the age of 15. Being a tech genius, Nick DeLoizio has developed Sumly. It's an internet platform and application that helps in providing arithmetically generated summaries from thousands of data sources. He is one of the few on the list who made their fortune on his own without inheriting anything from his parents. Number 7, Danielle Lynn Burkhead, age 15 years, net worth $59 million. Danielle Lynn Burkhead is the daughter of the American model and TV personality Anna Nicole Smith. She was a model in Playboy magazine where she earned a huge sum of money. Danielle Lynn Burkhead inherited all the wealth following the death of Anna Nicole Smith, which was caused by a drug overdose. Danielle Lynn Burkhead has also been part of the entertainment industry. She is an American reality television personality and also a child model. She has a great fan following on social media platforms. All these factors make her eligible to be on the list of the richest kids in the world. Number 6, Blue Ivy Carter, age 9 years, net worth $400 million. Being the child of Beyoncé and Jay-Z, Blue Ivy Carter is one of the wealthiest kids in the world. Besides being the kid of hip-hop legends with massive popularity and influence in the music world, Blue Ivy Carter has been in the spotlight since her birth. Time magazine stated Carter the most famous baby in the world. Naturally, she had an interest in music and she is now a singer and has won various awards. She became the youngest winner of a BET award at the age of 8. She won an NAACP Image Award and also received a Grammy Award for the Best Music Award, all for her collaboration in the music video Brown Skin Girl with her mom Beyoncé. With such a start, her future as an artist already seems solid. Number 5, Knox Jolie and Vivian Jolie Pitt. Age, both are 12 years old. Net worth, over $500 million. Knox and Vivian are the children of the power couple Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie. While the couple is not together anymore, they mutually decided to take care of the kids. Knox and Vivian are twins. They became rich just after they were born. Their first photograph was sold at a huge $1 million, making it the most expensive photo of a child in the world. They inherited all the wealth their parents earned through hard work. Number 4, Valentina Paloma Pinault, age 13 years, net worth around $500 million. Valentina Paloma Pinault is the daughter of famous American actress Salma Hayek and French business tycoon François-Henri Pinault. Salma Hayek earned a lot of money in her prime as an actress. François-Henri Pinault is a top businessman with a net worth of more than $5 billion. After Pinault was born, the couple got separated but got together again. Even though Valentina's total worth is $12 million now, she's expected to acquire all the assets of her parents. Number 3, Phoebe Adela Gates, age 19 years, net worth $1 billion. Bill and Melinda Gates mostly stay away from the limelight, and they don't share much about their personal life in public. Due to this, much of the information about their kids is still unknown. Bill Gates is one of the biggest businessmen on the planet, a technological genius, software developer, investor, and philanthropist. He is the co-founder of Microsoft Corporation and has earned billions from his business. Phoebe Adela Gates is expected to get huge benefits from her parents' wealth. She could inherit an estimated $1 billion from her parents. Number 2, Princess Charlotte, age 6 years, net worth $4 billion. Princess Charlotte is the daughter of Prince William, Duke of Cambridge, and Catherine, his Duchess. Being a part of the British royal family, she is the Princess of Cambridge. She is fourth in line to be the successor to the British throne. The moment she was born, she has been gaining massive popularity and fans due to her fashion style, all thanks to her mother's inputs. All these just add up to her massive net worth. Number 1, Prince George Alexander Louis, age 8 years, net worth $5 billion. Prince George Alexander Louis is currently the richest kid in the whole world with a net worth of a whopping $5 billion. He was born on July 22, 2013 in London. Prince George Alexander Louis is the only son of Prince William, Duke of Cambridge, and Catherine, who is the Duchess of Cambridge. Being born to a British royal family, he and his sister, Princess Charlotte, tops every list regarding the richest kids in the world. Every year, the number of rich kids in the world is increasing, and their rankings are going up and down according to their parents' wealth or their individual worth.